The New York Times issued a statement blasting me for, quote, active and effectively avoiding independent journalists. Hey, if that's what it takes to get the New York Times to say I'm active and effective, I'm for it. It's okay.